Welcome student, today we will see the shopping bag activity. For that you have to need the 41 centimeter by like this 26 centimeter paper. Now see the how to do the vertical marking that I will show you. 15 centimeter, 20 centimeter, again remove your scale, match here. 15 centimeter, 20 centimeter and 1 centimeter for the pasting. Like this way you have to do the marking vertical. Now horizontally marking means bucket shopping bag height, that you have to take the 20 centimeter. See the student, 20 centimeter, 25 and this is 5 centimeter and then 6 centimeter, total 26 centimeter you're getting. Now join these lines properly. So see student, I'm writing here some name that you should understood: A column, B column, C column, D column, and this E column. E column is below C column, 5 centimeter, 5 centimeter. Understood? Now around this we have to draw the 1 centimeter for the pasting line. Here already we have drawn 1 centimeter line, which is the pasting one. Okay. Understood, student? Now this C column is E column is very important. Around E we have drawn 1 centimeter line. From this outer corner we have drawn one cross line, this side cross, because this is the pasting sides. See the student, this is the P1, P2, P3. Now this sides you have to cut this paper, okay, as well as you have to cut the P angle also. See the P first side, this standing line, this corner you have to cut, this corner, this page, extra page also you have to cut. I will show you cut paper. See the student, as well as you are cutting over your A column, B column, C column, D column, pasting P. See the how I cut the from above corner, below corner, and especially E column. See the sharp corner, this side, sharp corner, sharp corner, sharp corner. Now wherever is the pencil line seen, on that you have to keep scale like this way. See the keep scale and take compass, hold it acute angle and make it fold line like this way. That time you can easily fold. See the like this way you can easily fold. Do everywhere where is the pencil line seen. Afterwards fold this all the sides like this way properly. Everywhere you do fold properly. See the fold this side also. See the and then now you have to paste like this way. This first P1, able to see, this will be seen like this way. Paste here. And this corner you have to press like this way inside, inwards. Thank you. See the student, put inside like this way, Fevicol properly. And now this one side you paste it here, sharp. And last put here Fevicol and then paste these two sides. See, your bag will be seen like this way. Now decorate this one side and put the one handle, otherwise the lace paste it is there. Decorating this shopping bag, I have cut the like this square paper, fold in half. Again I will fold in half. Now see the where this side is together. See the corner is there, not this open corner, close corner is there. That side I will hold like this way. One more fold I will do. See the then you cut the like this way corner like a petal shape. Like this way do the 4-5 flowers and you paste it on your shopping bag. See the like this way put the Fevicol and paste flower. Now little small size I have made, that also I will paste it in the middle of this flower. Like this way simple and sweet you decorate your shopping bag. Okay, now here put the handle. The student, if lace is not available, take like this way quilling paper and paste it one side Fevicol. Press like this way 2 minutes and another side also you have to paste it like this way. See the like this way you have to paste the handle.